Hi everyone, Sansan here. Today I want to share with you a few items that I purchased recently from Taobao. Mainly is the planner related things. These two pencil cases I bought from Miss Book, and this is from Love Doggy. Once I saw this from the Taobao website, I really fall in love with this because it's like a pink rose gold color and I really really love it. Once I received it, when I open it, I really like the materials and it's not very thin. The material is very thick as well. So yeah, I really love this. I plan to put a few pens and then it's very convenient for me to bring out. And I also ordered another one in black colors, and I decided to put my makeup brushes. I think the longer brushes cannot fit in because this is not that long, but I think should be okay to put like a shorter brushes, and it's very convenient as well. Love it. Another one would be the planner's cover. This one I choose the color is in Zhuo, if I'm not mistaken. They do not have the name in English, but yeah, so later you will see the color. If you want, you can choose the color accordingly. Yes, and it comes with the box like this and it's very heavy. The box is very sturdy as well. It can use for storage. Yeah. And the front it says the best dreams. Once you open, you will see there is a paper here says enjoy your life from Love Doggy. And this is the color that I mentioned. It's pink color. And they give you a label tabs as well. And they also have a free gift. It's like a journaling card, but it's in a transparent PVC. It says, just do your best. Thanksgiving dinner's party. If you can dream it, you can do it. And I believe this is like you put a photo so you can make it like an Instax. You say, together and a loved one. But I'm not sure how to use this, so if you have any ideas how to use this transparent PVC journaling card, please let me know. Thank you. So let's go ahead and open this. The tassel, once I received it, didn't attach with the hook, so I attach it with myself, and yeah, I already did it. Once you open the book, you will see there is three small pockets in the front and two big ones here, and at the back there's a small one and the two big ones. So I think it's quite roomy to put a lot of journaling cards and stickers as well. And there's the gold polka dots here, very very nice, and the quality actually is very nice with this price. Yeah, surprisingly I thought they would just come with just the cover itself, but they give me three inserts, one pouch and one craft folder. That's why when I receive it, I feel like why it's so heavy. And let me show you the inserts. The first insert, the cover is same like the box. So I think this is their theme for these planners, I'm not sure. It says the best dream as well. But the paper is those drawing paper. So you can draw and use watercolor. I think there should be no problem. Very very nice. And the second book they give me, the second insert they give me would be the normal blank inserts. It's not as thick as the first one, but the quality is quite good as well. The third inserts would be these scratch inserts. So it's very nice for journaling because it has a box for us to write. And this PVC folder, it has a big pocket in the middle and the card slots here. And behind is, would be the normal zipper. And this is the craft folder that I mentioned. Also like same color theme, yeah, as well, which is very very nice. So yeah, I'm really very happy to purchase this with just 88 renminbi, which I think is a very very good deal. And let me compare with my normal Midori Traveler notebook in regular size. It's a bit wider. I think this is like the wide size, and the tall is about the same. Yeah, and if I compare with my Chic Sparrow planners, in this is in white already I believe, but still slightly wider, and the tall is the same. However, compared to my Chic Sparrow, this is lighter because the Chic Sparrow, the leather is a bit thicker and it's very stiff, so I feel it's very heavy for me. However, this one is big, but it's not as heavy as my Chic Sparrow. I decided to change my Midori Traveler notebooks to my new cover. So this is the previous inserts that I have, and I'm going to do a little setup. So I think I will keep this because it's very nice. For this one, I will take out, and I'm going to put these two. I use two inserts. The first one is the normal weekly pages so that I can write my journal on a daily basis, and I put it here. And this is my blank inserts, so when I have a bigger things to draw or stick in or write or more things, then I can use it here. Yeah, if normal days, daily, I don't have a lot of things to write, then I will use my weekly pages. Yeah, and I'm not sure whether I want to keep this or not because I don't have a lot of things to put in. I think I will take this out and I'll keep this anyways. If I have things to slot, I can use the front and the back pocket. And yeah, still quite a lot of room. And if you put a pen, I think you can just slot here. Yeah, let me get a pen. Yeah, it's very roomy as well. It's very very nice. Alright. Okay. That's all for my sharing, and I hope you enjoyed these videos, and I will see you all next time. Take care. Bye bye.